there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and Greg Coticchia is joining us today, the CEO of Sopheon. Hello to you, Greg.
Hello there, Katie.
So let's get stuck in and learn more about your firm. So in your own words, what do you do?
Well, we're in the enterprise innovation management business. And what that means is we provide software and services to help companies take their products and services and go from idea all the way through commercial delivery. So we help them improve their innovation process and delivery.
All right, sounds good. So who are you doing this for?
We do it for major companies throughout the world, companies from Merck to Honeywell to 3M, companies in consumer packaged goods to chemicals to manufacturing, anybody that really has to take their product and continually improve it and also create new innovations and new categories of products with it.
All right, and tell us about acquisitions, because you had an exciting one recently.
Yes, we did. We acquired a company in Bristol, UK, which is where I'm at right now, a company called Solverboard, which is in the front end of the innovation business, focusing on idea management. And even later last year, we had an acquisition called ROI Blueprints, which was in the project management space. So we've had a couple acquisitions within 6 months, adding to our portfolio of products and adding to the richness of what we can deliver our customers.
And you launched a new platform, I believe, in September last year.
That's correct. So we continue to improve our Accolade flagship product. We continue to make great enhancements and continue to improve its functionality so that our customers can drive functionality by using the product.
Okay, and how do you make money?
Well, we are in the software and services business. We're a SaaS business, a software as a service business. So people subscribe to our product and we provide services to make sure that they can be onboarded and implemented and trained and using the product successfully. We primarily sell software as well as services to companies in the R&D, product management, product ownership, brand management, in the innovation space. So companies that are involved in that process today, unfortunately, still here in 2022, the majority of them have built some software internally, or they are using an Excel spreadsheet or SharePoint or something that they've kind of put together on their own through third-party products. And we can come in and help them consolidate that and get a single source of truth and use that whole process that they have in place and automate it and make it visible to the data and decisions that they're making.
All right. And tell us a bit more about your growth strategy as a company. What's the goal here?
Well, you know, we're in a growth mode. That's why we're acquiring companies. Mm-hmm. We today believe we are the leader in enterprise innovation management, but it's a big marketplace. We today are approaching $40 million US dollars in terms of size. But we believe that the marketplace is well over $1 billion and growing rapidly. And we want to continue to be a part of that in providing solutions for customers worldwide and globally. Most of our customers are multinational. And so we want to be a big part of that. We also not only want to provide solutions for the executive or the director or the leader of the innovation or product professional, but we also want to provide it for what we call the doer, the person who actually has to do the day-to-day tasks to make that possible. So in addition to gaining more customers, we want to gain more share of customers by serving more of the customer base and types of customers that will interact with our product.
All right, Greg, well, good to meet you. Thank you very much indeed for sharing your company with us here on Proactive London today. That's Greg Coticchia there, the CEO at Sopheon.
Katie, thank you for your time.